Well, it was all that I could do to keep from crying. Sometimes it seems so useless to remain. But you don't have to call me darling, darling. Never even called me by my name. You don't have to call me Wailing Jennings, and you don't have to call me Charlie Pride, and you don't call me Merle Haggard anymore, even though you're on my fighting side. And I'll hang around as long as you will let me, and I never mind it standing in the rain. Cause you don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even called me by my name. Well, I've heard my name a few times in your phone book, and I've seen it on signs where I've played. But the only time I know I'll hear David Allen Coe is when Jesus finally calls his Judgment Day. And I'll hang around as long as you will let me, and I never mind it standing in the rain. Cause you don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even called me by my name. Well, a friend of mine named Steve Goodman wrote that song. He told me it was the perfect country and western song. I wrote him back a letter. I told him it was not the perfect country and western song, because he hadn't said anything about mama, trains, trucks, prison, or getting dropped. Well, he sat down and wrote another verse to the song. He sent it to me. After reading it, I realized that my friend had written the perfect country and western song. I felt obliged to include it on this album. The last verse goes like this here. Well, I was drunk the day my mama got out of prison, and I went to pick her up in the rain. But before I could get to the station in my pickup truck, she got run over by a damned old train. And I'll hang around as long as you will let me, and I never mind it standing in the rain. Cause you don't have to call me darling, You never even call me. Well, I wonder why you don't call me. Why don't you ever call me by my name?